you sticking around, you'll need to join a crew. I hear Bobby...
You're the one that wants to use G519's body? I just don't have the caps to keep her alive anymore. Life support ain't easy or cheap, you know? I was gonna pull the plug on her. What you're proposing sounds a little better. Better than letting her rot.
What do you think she would have wanted?
Damned if I know. It's not like I even knew her before. Since G5 has no one else, for what it's worth, you have my consent.
Thank you. I know this must be difficult.
Yeah. I'll leave you to it.
Curie, let's begin. Curie, terminate all non-essential operations.
Affirmative.
All right. Connection complete. I have access to your friend's memories. G5's already been prepped, so this shouldn't take long. Yes. There.
My chest... What is happening?
Just breathe. It's an autonomic function. Just let your body do what it must.
I feel so strange.
Listen to me. Can you hear me? What is your name?
My designation is Contagion's Vulnerability Robotic Infirmary Engineer. Oh, Curie.
You had me worried there.
Do not concern yourself. I feel better now.
Good. Very good. Now let's test some cognitive functions. What is 1 + 2?
3.
If I threw a baseball at your head, what would you do?
Move.
Think of a strong memory. The first that comes to mind. Tell me about it.
Dr. Borrow was very old. He was the last living scientist in my section of Vault 81. He was on his bed, very weak. He said to me, Curie, you must... And he died before he finished the sentence. Oh, my insides feel peculiar. What is that?
You might be feeling grief for a friend.
This unit has no friends, but there. My chest is tightening when I think of poor Dr. Borrow.
The operation appears successful. But I think it will take a lot of adjustment for your new friend. She may need your help to make the transition.
Thank you, Doctor, for this opportunity. Shouldn't a coroner be doing that instead? Oh, another physician. Tell me.
Hey.
What do you want?
Hey!
Do you need something from me? It is hard to determine whether the surface is more or less susceptible to outbreaks, but a preparation plan is never a bad idea. Something. Remember, to breathe. I keep thinking if I forget to do this, no more curry. And suddenly, all this excitement we do, there is an element of something new. What if my arm is blown off? It is not so simple to repair this now.
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe.
That makes me feel better. Come. I will be fine. It is coming to me. Just bear with me. I am sure.
I've got a weapon here for every situation.
I'll take a look.
Purchase a variety and.
Heads up.
Me. May I be of assistance?
Heads up.
Are you giving me a present?
Here. Oh.
please.
I'd much rather discuss science.
Where'd that little fucker go? No sign of him now.
That's it. attack on hostile target.
Spread out! Find him!
Do not be alarmed. Law and order will be
done. Your pulse and vital signs are still within acceptable parameters. Shamed.
This patient appears to be a foreigner.
That's it. Perfect.
Perhaps a tissue sample is in order. We must be careful. We don't want to tamper with evidence, yes?
Hmm.
sorry. You've got every right to be upset. You need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it. They kept us all in the dark, me included. I got briefed this afternoon. They laid it all out. The whole thing. His deal with the DA, his agreement to bring down the other families, his idea to record the holotapes and incriminate all the
Yes. Yes.
It was a plan. And all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BADTFL. All on the books.
It is good.
Perhaps in time it will return to its former grandeur.
Look alive.
Assistance.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course. Consider it done.
Dangerous world out there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, no business for doctors, am I right?
What?
Oh, no. The body can repair tissue damage, but still, too much radiation too quickly can prove fatal. Caution is recommended.
Detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
We appear to have lost the enemy.
Sensor read. Weapons cold.
There you are. Later, I will review these logs for relevant data.
Thank you.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Oh, there is to be fighting. Cease.
Engaging hostile.
Critical. Nearby. Perhaps they are friendly.
Engaging.
Continued hostilities is not advised.
Thank you.
need something from me?
Hey.
May I be your assistant?
Here.
Perhaps you should do one of your what changes the super mutant show. Isn't that contagious?
No.
Engaging secondary defense. Hostile breaking close combat. Engaging in close combat. I have sustained considerable damage. Something nearby. Identity unknown. These appear worthless. Surely we can leave that behind.